It's time to put an end to Operation Kraken.